from Digital Spa Coronation Street and the Cover get his chance to escape Pathfinderland forever next week, as the villain latest plan has very unexpected consequences. Andy Oliver Farnworth has been held captive in a basement by Finland since January, but his luck appears to be changing when his captor finally make plan to free him. Finland corner McGinty Ray is prepared to see Andy go free, as long as her no chance of him coming back to the street and sharing his sinister secret with the resident overs, the police. Next week, Finland tell his wife Aileen that he'll be away for a short while, as he's landed a job in Scotland, with his cover story sorted. Finland bundle Andy into the back of a van and tell him that they leave wing for France with his fake passport. In a rare moment of bad luck for Finland, his van end up crashing in the wood, giving Andy the chance to kick open the back door and make his escape. When Andy finds Finland unconscious behind the wheel, he decides to make a run for it rather than helping him steal until whether he can really trust Finland. So, does Andy's newfound freedom mark the beginning of the end for Finland? Awkward another Nazi twist awaits for Andy, and when Aileen and Nicola make the most of Finland absent by deciding to snoop around the house has been renovating, will they find anything suspicious? Coronation Street Addis seen on Monday, September 11 at 7:30 PM and 8:30 PM on ITV. Read more news, spoiler and gossip on our Coronation Street homepage when up toy mini news of news. STOILEANDGOSSIP As Aileen fight Finland's secret Senla and Stalker will strike again, you might also lie.